A teacher is being investigated for mistreating a seventh grader in Evans. Evans police say the Prairie Heights Middle School teacher taped the seventh grader to a chair and wrapped him several times around his torso and thighs. It happened this past Tuesday, and police do have cell phone video of it. Police say the teacher was also seen putting tape on the student's mouth. Now, we have made calls out to the district to see if it too is investigating.